Victoria Volchkova.
Victoria Volchkova, the 17-year-old originally from St. Petersburg, who now lives in Moscow, representing Russia, recently won the bronze medal for the second straight year at the European Championships.
And she has the rhythm and the speed and technique on her jumps. Watch the height and spring she gets on these jumps, and she's opening the program with the triple lutz, double toe.
Wonderful spring, even though it was only a double. Look at the height that she gets.
She's a real natural jumper.
It's very unusual that somebody as tall as she is can jump like that.
She's 5'5", but she looks even taller than that. Fourth in her qualifying group coming into the short program.
See how she tackles this triple flip? Very, very easy and smooth. If you noticed, she went into it from a straight edge, not a curved edge.
Better extension on this particular move. It's a beautiful choice of music, Illumination, performed by Secret Garden. I do enjoy watching her. She is so beautiful, just floats over the ice.
Had some injury problems earlier, in fact, right before the European Championships with her right leg, but she says she's close to 100% now here at Worlds. Victoria Volchkova.
This triple lutz, the height is what is to watch for. Look at the extension that she gets there. That's a spring that is God-given. Now, she didn't even do a triple, and she stepped in between, which negated the combination effect of it, but the height was marvelous.
It's her coach, Viktor Kudryavtsev, on the right. He lives in Moscow, so Victoria left her parents in St. Petersburg and lives with her grandparents in Moscow. First set for required elements, 4.6 to 5.2.
Well, she missed her first combination. That requires almost a 0.4 deduction right there.
Now the second set for presentation, 5.1 up to 5.5, so those much higher.
They're higher. Not enough for a woman of this talent.
To be in the running at this point.
That's right.